Hi there, this is Sarah Suslovinet here, coming at you from my beautiful garden here in San Jose, and wanted to share with you one of my theme of the day today, my 23rd days program, you know, with my team Be The Change. And one of the theme is about choosing your words. Okay, think about it. Your words is very powerful. It can lift up people, or it can, you know, give a negative impact, right? So you decide. You want to impact people in positive way, or you want to impact people in negative way, right? But of course, you decide. You want to be positive. You want to be the best version of you. Well, your words, when you put it into action, it can be life-changing. So yesterday, we had a training with my good friends and my mentors, also Jordan Schultz. And we're thinking about how we put it into action, you know, within this 90 days challenge. So what have you done? You know, if you watching this video, I'm in my 23rd days, you know. So I've been getting points, 66 points. You know, I've been having a breakthrough in my mind, you know, in my life, right? Keep pushing to the top, you know, keep pushing forward in family, you know, in community, in business, right? That's what I have. I developed a habit. How about you? What do you think so far with these 23 days we're having this conversation together, right? So think about it. When you think about it, 21 days is the time when your body and your cell develop a habit. So take this time to develop your habits. Perhaps this time your words, you know, say good things, say positive things, say, you know, you compliment someone. Hey, you look good today. Or hey, you look, I'm happy to see you today, right? So think about it, folks. Is words very powerful? And, you know, come and see in the inside today. And we have a hangout every Tuesday night here at sarahsuslo.com, or click the link below and see you in the inside. You know, I wish you happiness, success, and joy always. Love you guys. See you tomorrow. Bye.